Well, I had just gotten my PhD, my Doctor of Philosophy degree at another UC school, UC Santa Barbara. And what was I was really finishing my training, if you would, and I wanted to do a postdoctoral fellowship with Nate Kaplan. And Nate had just been recruited from the East Coast to UCSD, and when I came down to visit to see if this was going to be a good place for me, what I really saw was that there were actually lots of terrific faculty that were also here. People like, in addition to Nate, people like Dan Steinberg, people like Nyan of Lesch Nyan's disease, terrific other colleagues like Maury Friedkin. So this was a place where the action was, and I could pick that up on one visit. What I really learned at UCSD was I learned how to do science at a very high level. And so when I basically took a faculty job at Purdue, I was really off and running based on the training that I got here at the medical school. Well, the school has gotten much bigger, and you know, I would say that it was sort of a mom and pop kind of size when I arrived. Now it's sort of a Costco kind of size. As I mentioned, there were no buildings. There was very limited amount of clinical work. It was only someone's imagination. So, in addition to its growth as an institution in 50 years, UCSD Medical School is probably ranked amongst the very top places in the country